What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another episode of Elude, Stalwart Plays. Today, we're in a Mythic Plus group for Neltharus. We're starting at the bottom. This is the very first one, so this is a Mythic Plus. No plus one, it's just zero, Mythic Zero. This is to get our key. And depending on the group, we might stay together. I don't know, we'll see. Where's the summoning stone at? The stone? Is it down? Is it up? I don't know if there's a way to summon? Is there a stone? Maybe it's inside? I thought we could summon. No. Get out of here. Let's wait till we get in. Alright, I think we got everybody summoned. Here we go.
It's too far away.
Oh my god, they pumping. It's all too easy, guys. It's all too easy. Fire! Hard casting pyroblast, alright. Draw! It's not ready. I'll need two of those. Oh, we finna. It's gonna be a time warp. It's gonna be a time warp here, guys. Oh, he's gonna charge. Hit him before he charges. Here goes the charge. Still going on him. Come on, keep it going. Okay. Keep flame striking. Meteor. Okay, okay. Hard cast Flame Strike. Hard cast Pyroblast. I'm just doing what it says. We're opening with some pyroblasts heating up. Do we have a rune of power on this? Interesting. I'm gonna go ahead and blink past that. Get away from me! Movement speed is reduced from the weight of the chain. Just reducing my movement speed? I thought that was something I had to do. In on them. Yeah. Oh, somebody woke him. It was the healer. It was the healer, guys. It wasn't me. Stay slow. Stay slow, buddy. Stay slow. Oh, there was a thing there. I'm gonna ice out of that. I'm just gonna give our healer a chance. That didn't reach. Gonna die. Please don't die. Yep.
You dare interrupt my work? A weapon brought just for you.
Ow, my skin. For raiding, what is that? Ready for raiding 7? Defeat Forge Master Gorf without being struck by Forge Storm, Forge Fire, Blazing Eruption. Another player's invaded age. His final slam, heated swings out there. Okay, let's see what's saying. I'm down for that. Let me loot. Okay, there we go. Get caught in the crossfire. Man, they're really out here trying to separate groups, eh?
I can't use that item yet.
bet. If they're a certain size, they don't get punted. That's a good thing. That's reassuring.
Get out of here.
Oh, wrong way. Ain't nothing up here. Oh, is this the last boss? That was a fast dungeon.
Stay your hand or taste the flame. Roast in flames. An embarrassment of riches. Come forth and consume.
Okay, that's some bullshit. Yeah, I got by that. That was an epic victory, guys. Yes, we did it. Let's see what kind of key we get. Oh, I got that. I thought I got DC'd. Thank you for the run. Thank you for the run. Chink, 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 chink. Ooh, we got a trinket. Ooh, we got a trinket. 326, we'll replace that one. And then the key we got was Ruby Life Pulls 2. Don't mind if I do. Does anybody want a portal? I don't have a portal to the place. I think they're all hearthing anyways. Yeah, I'm thinking Ruby Life Pulls next, guys. Very fast run. Ruby Life Pulls potentially next. Till next time. Peace.